What's up, Measy gang? Oh God, I'm tired. I don't know if you guys can see it or not, but I done gained a little weight, you know? So, I mean, do I look good? Do I look sexy? Got a little extra belly on me? What's bothering you guys? Welcome to our channel, and if you're new, make sure you guys subscribe, y'all. Subscribe. Okay, so today it is going down, y'all. So for today's video, guys, I had to go above and beyond, y'all. I gained weight, y'all. I gained 100 pounds just for this video, y'all. Like, who does that? Who does that? No one. Not even me, because it's actually a fat suit from my Billy Bob character. If you don't know who that is, go to my YouTube channel, subscribe. But anyway, I'm pulling off one of my best pranks. I got enough of my fat sleeve and everything. So what I'm gonna do today is I'm going to rob my best friend, Natalie Odell. You're our lucky victim, of course. I'm gonna follow her. I'm going to see where she's going. And at some point, I am going to rob her. But I know she wouldn't believe me, because she knows my body, y'all. She knows who I am. So I have to put this fat suit on. I also have a fat mask that I'm gonna put on. And then I'm gonna put a scully over that, so she won't have any idea who I am. So with that being said, let's get right into this video. If you're new, make sure you guys subscribe. Watch this video all the way to the end. And if you want a shout out, all you gotta do is follow us on all of our Instagram accounts below and comment hashtag post notification. Gang. Oh, I almost forgot. Wait. I almost forgot about my shout out. Speaking of shout outs, y'all know we almost forget, but we never do. Okay, so the post notification gang winner is Jalen Walker says, Easy X Natalie, I love watching your YouTube videos. I'm a huge fan. Y'all YouTube videos always be lit. Hashtag post notification gang. Yes, guys, remember, if you want a shout out, y'all already know what you gotta do. Subscribe, comment, hashtag post notification gang. So let's get into it. Let's go. Well, ho, little kids, because Christmas came early this year. What's up, guys? My name is Billy Bob, aka Young Easy, and today we're going to be robbing Miss Natalie Odell. Okay, so it's going down. Like, I'm in full disguise right now. Okay, so we're just going to follow her. I turned her GPS tracker location on her phone, and I'm just gonna see where the hell she's gonna go. Okay. Now I gotta try to fit my big ass in this damn with these butterfly doors. So let's get on with it. All right, let's see how you open this damn thing. This futuristic car. Hello? Can you open that for me? Because I'm trying to get inside. Oh, there it is. Oh, this spaceship door. Shit, these damn technology. Oh shit! Well, God be damned! This damn thing that turned into a damn dinosaur! What's it called? A transformer! Like the Bumblebee! Alright, now I'll get my big ass in here. Okay. How you get in this damn? My fat ass is having a little problem. All right, I think we got it. Billy Bob. Woo! Shit. Okay, let's get into it. Miss Nat Nat, here I come. But before I go, y'all know I gotta get me some food. I got to get me some food. Well, up, start it up, push to start. Easy, fancy. What the is it on? Damn, this shit quiet as hell. I wish my wife's down this quiet. But her fat ass, all she do is complain. Okay, here we go. Okay, there it is. That means put your seatbelt on, safety. Safety first, kids. All right, shit, shut up, damn it. There it is. All right, Billy Bob, we out. We out. Okay, so we are on the road, and like I said, before we find us a little nut, we gotta get something grub. So pulling into the McDonald's. Y'all know I love McDonald's. Come on, we got the that way. Pedestrians, That's 10 points if I run you over. Just kidding, kid. Just kidding. All right. The McDonald's. Come on, Darnell. I'm thinking about getting the large fries.
Big Mac.
Let's see where Nat's at. Where is she? Okay, this is on here, Nat. That's a lead. Damn, this always at Target. I'm not gonna drive down there. We gonna wait. I'm gonna eat first. Ba-da-ba-ba-ba. I'm loving it. Oh, shit. I done forgot about that one. Let's see where she's at now. Okay. So, all right. Looks like she's leaving Target. Okay. Where are you headed to, Ms. Nat Nat? Nat Nat. Oh, she's driving. Okay, she's going to the... Where is that? Okay. All right, we're going to head there. I'm drooling. But if we're going to head there and, I guess we're going to get her there. We're just going to rob her, y'all. We're going to take whatever she got and boom, gang it. Okay, let's go. Okay, so I've been looking for Nat-Nat's ass for about 15 minutes. This GPS tracker be off by a little bit of time. So hopefully she's at this location. Because I'm really excited to see her. And I'm really excited to rob her. Okay, so yeah, we are on the hunt to find little Nat-Nat. And I guess it's going to go down, guys. I don't know what else to say. Give this video a huge thumbs up right now. Billy Bob says so. And yeah, let's get it. Okay, you got her, bro?
Got her.
Okay, you got her. Okay, she's right there. I don't want to pull in right behind her because then she's going to know the identity of me. She knows my car, okay? Okay, so my brother's behind the camera right now. We're going to try to go through the back so she does not see us. Okay, that is the mission. All right, so which way should I go, bro?
Go around?
Okay.
And go drive up through there.
Okay, drive up. Wait, but when I rob her, if she chases me, I don't want her to see my car.
Park like right here. Park in front of the air.
Okay, alright. Oh, this is perfect. Hi, yeah. My I'm gonna scratch up a new car. Alright. Oh, oh, just like that. Alright. In the handicap, because Billy Bob said to get me. Alright.
Come on now, Billy Bob. Get about that car.
There we go. I'm out the whip. And yeah, y'all didn't think I could do it, but I did it. Them dragon doors almost got me. All right, come on, let's sneak in and let's go get some nap, man. We're gonna rob her today, y'all. Oh shit, she's right there. You see her? Dude, she's right there. Okay, we're gonna try to walk past her so she doesn't see, okay? Incognito. Let's go, come on. We did it. Here we go. Where's she at?
Whoa!
Oh!
Somebody! Oh!
He needs some.
Here we go. Where the hell is she?
Next hour.
Okay. Oh, there she is. You got her. Zoom in. There she goes. Don't let her see you.
She's good.
Okay. Zoom out. Come over here. Look at me. Okay. We need to go outside. Or do something. How are we gonna? What if we gonna take it? Don't look like she got much. Let's see. Hold on. What she got? Oh, shit. What the fuck? What's she got? That bitch is Casper. Where's she going? What
Doe hij ook.
Alright. So, yeah, I need you to go to the front and get all of this, okay?
Alright.
Be sneaky, go. Let's go!
Bro, are you
hold on! Got a Gucci! Got a Gucci! Got a Gucci! Oh,
somebody help me, bro!
Come on, got a Gucci! Got a Gucci! Stay back! Stay back! I got a Gucci! Oh, shit! No, it's a prank! It's a prank! It's a prank! It's a prank! It's a camera! Right there! It's a prank! Shit, it's me! It's me! Shit! I'm gonna die!
Yo, you come almost tased you. You're freaking stupid, bro.
We got it, boys! I'm pranked him, look at
it's not freaking funny, bro.
I'm gonna die! This
fashion
hype,
bro. That is too far.
Dude, you like just disappeared through aisles. Like, you're one aisle on accident, bam, you're just gone. Like, where the hell did she go?
You didn't see me?
No!
I've been following your ass for a while. Sweating. Look at this. Sweating, y'all.
Oh my god.
This damn
you went
video.
All out. I'm so old.
Are you, were you scared?
Yes! I was about to get my purse, though. Not the Gucci.
Let me see this. She pulled out this taser on me, y'all. Let me show you. I bought her this taser. I said, it's a prank. It's a prank,
why
y'all.
Why would you even do this on me when you know you got me a taser? Like, you just gave this to me.
Girl, I thought her taser was in her purse. Why did you have this on you?
I just had it in my pocket. You never know.
Oh my god, well, since you're the one that got pranked, make sure you sell this out, not tell them what to do.
Alright guys, make sure you guys subscribe, turn your post notifications on, and the revenge is about to be sweet.
Yo, she was scared. Look she was scared, huh?
I thought you were gonna steal my purse. Oh,
I stole her purse.
She just pranked me and stole my purse.
Oh, we got her too. Alright y'all, so make sure y'all like and subscribe to our YouTube channel.
Turn those post notifications on.
Turn those post notifications on. Niecy gang. We out. Gang.